to love someone, you have to love yourself first.
Maybe it's evidence